came across this website called LimeRoad, which serves hundreds of fresh styles for festive season. One of the three looks I created for Diwali is this gorgeous saree look from LimeRoad. I decided to go all fusion this time. I paired up this printed saree with an off-shoulder white plain top and sneakers. Also, I decided to style the saree in a very, very different way by rolling up the pallu around my neck. And there's absolutely no doubt how gorgeous the print and the color of the saree is. Also, to give further Indian touch, I decided to wear gajra on the juda, which I absolutely love. If you're still confused what to wear this Diwali, don't forget to check out LimeRoad.